yourself into trouble. Ellie, why are you bouncing at Jack? Oh, change of plans. It's just a little prelude to the blanket game. Jack, you're no longer the main event. You were just the opening act. Because these kids love playing with their blanket. That was one way to do it, Ellie. And Ellie loves letting her rip. Such a frustrated girl, you would think, but really you're not. He's coming in for a little pull himself. You are so funny. Michael, you're tying Ellie up. Big wishbone. That's exactly what it is. Thanksgiving's coming. Everybody likes to pick on the wishbone and try and split it in half. Well, Mikey and Ellie do it all the time. The blanket. Some sound effects. You two are unbelievable. Everything was nice and quiet and peaceful. You were having a nap. And now it's blanket wars. We have to wait to hold this out to the end to see who actually gets the next piece of the wishbone blanket. Ellie likes to use her pockets. She also likes to throw a little body weight around. Good girl, Ellie, you won! Good girl. Good boy, Mike. You let your sister win. Good boy, Mike. Good Mike.